take a behind-the-scenes look at how life-risking stunts are engineered for film and television.
No matter what happens to the stuntman, if the footage is good, it's used in the picture.
Join Dar Robinson as he performs a death-defying leap 1,165 feet above the ground.
What happens if you just miss a little bit?
Well, let's put it this way. Anything that I crunch, I buy.
He attempts a new record with pinpoint accuracy in a ramp-to-ramp jump over 30 cars.
I'm afraid of dying. I am not out for the thrills of it. This is my job. I do my job well, and because it scares me so bad, I do everything in the world to make sure that I'm not going to get hurt there.
And at 2,000 feet, it's the ultimate stunt, driving 100 miles per hour off the edge of the Grand Canyon. Meet the sensitive man behind the mask of danger. Kathy Lee Crosby and Dar Robinson, the world's most spectacular stuntman.